I still am, but I made up my mind.